And up next, our FNF Athlete of the Week winner is out tonight. This week, the award goes to East Haven softball pitcher Emilee Bishop. She threw a complete game, 5-hit shutout, and a win over Waterford in the state playoffs. Congratulations, Emilee. And we want to invite you to join us tonight at 11:15 as we bring you a special championship edition of Friday Night Frenzy, only here on Channel 3.